I can assure you, no animals were harmed in the making of this video.